And if he takes the weakling's coward's way out, he gets a 10-minute misconduct. Then he gets sent off. Now Savard goes over and he's going to trade because he didn't like the cheap shot from, was that Avery at the bottom of the pile?
It was Avery.
Oh, Niskanen is just getting his kisser rearranged by Sheriff Shane Knighty. Matty Niskanen is not going to be a pretty little boy anymore. Well, you could see this coming in the first period.
Well, I'm not here to beat up referees, Jack, but they've had a hand in this. There are points in this hockey game where they could have made a statement and they didn't. And it's led to this. Avery comes from the blind side, the backside of Milan Lucic, just caves Lucic in along the boards. In comes Mark Savard. And then it's just a 5-on-5. Old-time hockey. Makes me think of that flight home from Calgary watching Slapshot. Well, yeah. There's the hit by Avery.
Yeah.
Here comes Savard, and then it's just almost five black shirts on top of one, and you know Avery's right at the bottom of that pile. And Knighty just taking liberties with Niskanen, who tried to get in there as well. You knew the frustration level was high on both teams, but it has escalated the deeper we've gotten into this hockey game, and this is your end result.